Cooby helps you connect your WhatsApp with Salesforce, providing access to your leads, contacts, opportunities, and tasks directly on WhatsApp. Cooby can also automatically log your WhatsApp messages into your Salesforce CRM. Messages will be synced to Salesforce as custom objects, allowing you to use syncing records to generate reports on the number of messages each contact receives and sends. This insight indicates the level of engagement for each contact and helps you determine the amount of effort your sales team needs to allocate to each contact. To get started, install the Cooby extension from the Google Chrome Store, activate the app, and log in to your account. Once logged in, go to the Cooby workspace in the right side menu. Click on the integration guide and follow the instructions to connect Cooby to Salesforce. Once connected, you can configure permission settings in the Cooby workspace. You can turn on or off your Salesforce integration or choose your message sync settings. Auto-sync will sync all messages from linked contacts. Manual sync will require you to select the messages you want to sync to Salesforce. Go to WhatsApp Web and click on the Salesforce icon to open the sidebar. Your contacts will automatically be linked via phone number, allowing you to view or update your contacts alongside customer conversations. You can also seamlessly create tasks associated with your contacts. If you are looking to sync WhatsApp messages to Salesforce, take note of what type of sync permission you currently have. For manual sync users, click and select the messages you want to sync to Salesforce. For auto-sync users, messages will be automatically synced to Salesforce within a 5-minute interval. Connect WhatsApp with Salesforce today by installing Cooby and unlock sales superpowers.